Medical marijuana has been legal in Hawaii for nearly 15 years, but some say the system could be improved to provide better access for patients who could benefit from its use. Kirk Matthews has more on the latest developments. Kirk?
Kathy, the Hawaii Medical Marijuana Dispensary Task Force has just released a report on ways to fix the system governing medical marijuana. We talked with a mother who has followed all the rules, but we learned what a difficult task it can be. This is 5-year-old MJ. She has a unique epileptic condition, but her mother says medical marijuana has made a huge difference in her behavior. The problem is, her mom is experimenting with the dosage, and even though everything she is doing is legal, she doesn't have much guidance.
Every month it's a little bit different, her control. So there's still worries that we're doing things correctly, but yet when we see the number of seizures go down and we see that she can actually sit down a little bit and play by herself and she's walking a little bit better, we think that what we're doing is, a move in the right direction.
Jerry grows the marijuana, distills it into a liquid to inject into MJ. The Legislative Reference Bureau is considering changes in the law that will expand the ability of patients and doctors to access cannabis for medical purposes.
What's been the input so far? What have you heard?
I think we heard about folks who want to make sure that they have a legal way to get the medicine that they need. We've also heard a lot about security and safety concerns as this medicine is grown, manufactured, and retailed.
Those are also concerns for the Coalition for a Drug-Free Hawaii.
And we know that medical marijuana states, from research and surveys, they top the list in terms of drug addiction and abuse among 12 to 17-year-olds.
This is the 87-page report that could decide the future of a dispensary system for medical marijuana. Use of medical marijuana has been legal in Hawaii since 2000. The task force suggests a creation of a medical advisory board that would have clearer oversight on the use and distribution of medical marijuana in the state.
You know, in this state, I think that it's used appropriately for the most part. I think the patients I know that use medical marijuana are appropriate users. Of course, what we see in California is a huge overuse of marijuana for dubious reasons. And of course, that's not what it's for.
A hearing will be held Tuesday at the Capitol on that task force report. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.